trying to.
I hope so.
Laying your way.
You'll have to send it to me.
Or if it works.
Put it somewhere.
Maybe it should come here.
Yeah.
Sorry, I put your chair on the grass.
No, it doesn't matter
there for long.
It's amazing, isn't it? This one is kind of stuck. It will take a little bit for it to break it.
But when it really started, it just kind of shot out.
Yeah.
And now,
yeah,
now
it needs,
it is now.
It's
look
going.
At it now.
Mm-hmm. It needs that push to break the. Once it's disconnect the green stuff, it goes fast.
Uh-huh.
I never had two at the same time. This is first.
The leaves are so funny because they look as if they've been chewed up, you know?
Mm-hmm.
There it goes, there it goes. Wow.
That's beautiful. I need a new phone now from Martin so I can take a picture. Nice.
You say in the morning the flowers are closed or dead?
Both.
Right.
Sometimes
so
if
only,
I can't...
It's only the one time
yeah.
then?
If I can't heal it enough, it would be still open, but then it dries.
Wow.
That's interesting that it's... Yeah. Why, I wonder why is it blooming overnight?
Yes. Where'd you get it from?
A friend of mine gave it to
me. Right.
Because then they spread eventually. Well, once I have a bigger plant, I can give you something. I don't know how long it takes.
Wow.
It's beautiful. For the longest time, I didn't know what it was. And I went online and found...
Well, it's not like my evening primrose. Although that has flowers all during the day.
Mm-hmm.
But then they're dead, so I don't know, I'll have to look it up again.
Is it done, do you think?
I think so. I think that's
now it's more yellow.
Yeah.